famous people who you didn't know used fountain pens. Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Did you know he wrote the last few Sherlock Holmes books with a fountain pen?